I'm a final year dental student. I'm studying in Irrawaddy Institute of Dental Science. Today I'm going to conduct dental aid education program on a community basis. These are all my relatives and neighbors. I'm going to conduct a dental awareness program regarding the dental caries, how to prevent dental caries, how to keep our oral health healthy. So first I will begin with introduction. First, what is a dental caries? Dental caries is the demineralization of the hard tissue of the teeth by bacteria, which ultimately lead to pulp and the other surrounding structure. So what is pulp? This is a tooth, this is a diagram of a tooth. So what happens during dental caries? First, there will be infection of the food debris. The food debris, mainly sticky carbohydrate, there will be infection or deposition. So on this, certain type of bacteria, which are known as acidogenic bacteria, will ferment this food particle and form acid. So this acid will react with this enamel. This outer covering of the tooth is known as enamel. It consists of around 98% of mineral, that is calcium hydroxide, epitaxial crystal. So what happens? So because of the acid produced during the fermentation of the food debris, the bacteria will cause the demineralization of this enamel. So this enamel will be demineralized, so this soft tissue will be also decomposed by the bacteria, and this dental caries will eventually continue. Here we are having dentin. So this dental caries will eventually continue to dentin, then dentin, this is pulp. So from the dentin it will continue to pulp, then from the pulp it will continue to surrounding structure, that is it may be alveolar bone or any other surrounding soft tissue or hard tissue like gingiva. So today the main thing I am going to concentrate is how to prevent dental caries. So mostly dental caries is a very rare disease in ancient times, but because of the advance in the science and technology and advance in the modification of the lifestyle, the way of living, the way of eating of the people has been modified with time to time. So now in present, most of the people are using this sticky sugar or this artificial carbohydrate, which is a very main source of dental caries. So what happens is this artificial carbohydrate like sucrose will deposit in the teeth. So in this, the bacteria will ferment, thereby causing dental caries, and it will lead to further complications like enamel caries. If dental caries occur in dentin, means dentinal caries, and if dental caries occur in pulp, means it's called pulpal caries. So if from pulp, it will spread through the blood vessel to surrounding structure, and sometimes there will be formation of the granulation tissue or cyst formation, many possibilities are there. So today mainly I am going to concentrate on how to prevent dental caries. Mainly I am going going to concentrate on the physical and chemical method of dental caries. First, it lays this sticky type of carbohydrate, that is, that includes chocolate and any other sweet. Then, brush twice a day, daily. Then, use this low sugar diet. So, mainly there are two types of prevention, that is physical method and second is chemical method. So, this physical method, it includes brushing, then flossing, then scaling, and in the chemical method, it includes this chlorhexidine, use of chlorhexidine, then this iodoform solution, dilute iodoform solution. Then here mainly today I'm going to concentrate on brushing. So brushing technique and the way we should use brush. So consider this is a brush. So this brush is again divided into soft, medium, hard. So mainly we will be using this medium type of toothbrush. And for the toothpaste, toothpaste is a mixture of certain chemicals which is helpful in cleaning the tooth from the dental plaque and other debris. So we dentists mainly advise the patient to brush with the toothpaste containing fluoride. So today I'm going to demonstrate how to brush. Actually there are many techniques of brushing is there, so I'm going to combine all and I am going to show ideal method. So this is a toothbrush. Oh yes.